Hi, I'm John Ed Mathison, and a good Thursday to you. What is really important to you in life? A woman in southern China was so attached to a designer handbag that she climbed into the train station X-ray security scanner so she could stay with it. The woman placed her shoulder bag in the luggage scanner as she was instructed, but then shocked security guards by climbing over the conveyor belt to ride along with it. She ensured that the bag would be safe, but officials said that her behavior was extremely foolish. They noted that radiation from the machine is incredibly harmful to human health. What kind of value do you place on things in life? The best value system is summed up when Jesus was asked a question about the greatest values in life. He replied by saying, "Love God completely and love your fellow man." That sums up all the commandments and values of life. What's really valuable to you today?